This is the lake area of the park. Not my favorite place in the world. There's too much water around for me. Anyway, let's see which photo we should go for first. Eeny, meeny, miny, moo. Which photo shall we do? This is a picture of you and that not very nice Julian kid. He's racing everyone with his speedboat, being obnoxious as usual. You'll have to beat him in his race and show him that he ain't as big as he thinks he is before he'll pose for this photo.
More upwards, I think. I think I'll... I think it's... I think I'm on target. Well, at least this can't move while I'm taking the photo. Aha! Ouch!
Wow, I'm impressed. You've gone up in my estimation. Just a bit. Right, let's see which photo you should take next. This is a picture of Mrs. Potts from the flower stall. Her flowers are all closed up. Looks like they need watering. So if you can help her with them, I'm sure you'll get your photo.
More upwards, I think. Hello, Julian. Can I take your photo?
Oh, the famous Stuart Little needs something from me, does he? Well, actually, no, you can't, unless, of course, you can beat me in a speedboat race. Everyone says you're the best around here, but I've seen you race, and I don't think so. So, are we gonna race or what?
Okay, Julian. I guess I'll have to race you then.
3, 2, 1, go!
I'll never catch Stuart now. Hey, slowpoke! Keep up! Wow! Stuart is just too good!
Who was that masked man?
You haven't won yet, Stuart.
Woo-hoo!
No way! No one's that good. I can't believe you beat me.
So, can I take your photo now, then?
I suppose, but don't think I'm gonna smile or anything.
I have it! I have a cat snack! that now. I did it! More upwards, I think. Found a cat snack! Hello there, little Stuart. Hello there, Mrs. Potts. Wonderful day.
It is a beautiful day, but the heat has wilted all my flowers. Could you help me out by watering them for me?
Sure. I'll just go get George to help. Okay, George. If you drive the fire truck, I'll operate the hose.
Will do, Stuart. Good luck!
To start with, can you water my bouquets?
Woo-hoo! That's it, Stuart. You can do it.
Hooray!
That's it, Stuart. You can do it.
I did it!
Looking good, Stuart.
I did it! I did it!
That's it, Stuart. You can do it.
Fantastic!
Woo-hoo! That's it, Stuart. You can do it.
Woo-hoo! Woo-hoo!
Fantastic, Stuart. You have saved all my bouquets. Can you now see if you can water my potted plants?
Fantastic! Fantastic!
Looking good, Stuart.
Hooray!
Good, Stuart.
Fantastic! Fantastic!
Woo-hoo! That's it, Stuart. You can do it.
Hooray! I did it!
That's it, Stuart. You can do it.
Hooray!
That's it, Stuart. You can do it.
Woo-hoo!
Looking good, Stuart. Not many to go now, Stuart!
Woo-hoo!
Well done, Stuart. You have watered all my potted plants.
Yay!
The only things left are those tricky hanging baskets. Can you try and water them, please?
Swing that hose quicker, Stuart!
Woo-hoo! Woo-hoo!
Looking good, Stuart!
I did it!
That's it, Stuart! You can do it!
I did it!
That's it, Stuart! You can do it!
Woo-hoo!
Looking good, Stuart.
Fantastic! stick!
That's it, Stuart! You can do it!
I did it! Hooray!
That's it, Stuart! You can do it!
Hooray!
Oh, well done. You have watered all my hanging baskets.
Yay!
Thank you, Stuart. You have saved my flowers.
Nice one, little bro. I'll see you later.
Can I take your photograph now, Mrs. Potts?
Oh, certainly you can, Stuart.
Woohoo! Smile, Mrs. Potts!
Oh, certainly, Stuart.
Hooray!
Well, you got another photo. Obviously, I'm a natural director. Eeny, meeny, miny, moo. Which photo shall we do? This is another one of Mr. Stout with a golf trophy. I guess you're gonna have to beat his golf score in order to take the photo.
More upwards, I think. Right some more.
Mighty Mouse!
Come on, Julian! Smile!
Why? You're gonna be standing next to me.
Oh yeah, I almost forgot.
Woohoo!
Another photo! You took your time, didn't you? Which one shall I send you off to do next? That's a photograph of the speedboat in the shed. Margalot is the only one who can help us with this, so you'll have to find her and win her BMX challenge. Once you've done that, I'm sure she'll help you with the speedboat.
Margalot? Hi there, Margalot!
Hi there, Stuart. This is my latest challenge, a new BMX course. You'll need to follow the track and perform a number of tricks within a time limit. A trick can take place in a floor trick zone. On a grind rail? Or on a ramp? As you follow the route of the course, I'll tell you what you have to do and which buttons you need to press for each trick. If you win, then I'll help you out with one of your photographs. Are you ready to take the challenge?
Sure, Margalot. I'm ready for anything.
For this challenge, you need to do 8 tricks within the time limit. Let's start with your first trick. Press X on a ramp. Now press square.
Yay!
Press circle in the trick zone.
Yee-haw!
Press triangle on a grind rail.
Yay!
Press X on a ramp. Now press circle.
Yay!
Press X on a ramp. Now press triangle.
Aha!
Press square in the trick zone.
That was great!
Press X on a ramp. Now press square.
Aha!
Press circle on a grind rail.
Great!
Press X on a ramp. Now press triangle.
I did it!
Press circle on a grind rail.
Woo-hoo!
Race for the line, Stuart! Stuart, you never cease to amaze me. Is there anything you need?
Well, there is this speedboat I need to take a picture of.
Oh, yes, I know where that is. I'll fix it so you can take your picture.
Thanks a lot, Margalot.
those windows look really dirty. I think you'll have to use the hose on your fire truck to get them clean.
More to the right? More downwards, I think. I think it's more down. Left some more. Some more. Snack! Hi, Mom! Hi, Martha! Smile! Hi, Stuart! Hooray!
Another photo! I can barely contain myself! Quick, let's find the next photo to take! I need my lunch. That's one of your stunt photos. You'll need to go to this ramp in your roadster. Drive as fast as you can to make the stunt. If you do it right, George will take the photo for you.
Thank you.
Will, what are you doing?
Oh, hi, Stuart. We've been racing our radio-controlled quad bikes.
Will, can I take your photograph?
Well, sure you can, Stuart. Only, to make it interesting, I'll only let you if you can beat my quad bike race. Are you ready to give it a try?
Sure, Will. Let the best man win.
3, 2, 1, go!
You haven't won yet, Stuart. Not so good now, are we, Stuart? You haven't won yet, Stuart.
Call 911. That mouse is on fire.
Wow, Stuart is just too good.
Thank you.